guys, welcome back to Encoders tutorial. Now today I'm going to show you guys how to create a valid and legitimate PayPal account here in Ghana or any other world in a country that do not accept PayPal. So what you have to do is to listen to me very, very carefully and stick to what I'm doing, to be very patient also. So without wasting my time, let's start. So first open your Gmail account so that you get a notification and you're applying and you go for it. Very, very simple. So what you're going to type, open tab, what you're going to type in, those are using phone, you can also follow up, it is the same method. What you're going to type in here is PayPal. PayPal.com/KE. Someone might ask, why are you using KE and what is the meaning of KE? KE means Kenya. There's a country called Kenya, that's the key. And PayPal, because PayPal is not accepted in Ghana, that's why you're using the key in Kenya. You understand along what I'm going. So very, very simple. Let's continue. Click on enter. And then you send us to Kenya. Kenya is a nice country. I went there last 2 years and okay, we are not here to talk about Kenya. We're here to talk about business. You understand? So if you're not listening to me well and you make any mistake and you go outside there and you tell someone to help you to create a PayPal account in Ghana, they're going to collect you a huge amount of money. My brother went out there to create a PayPal account and he said they're going to take him 100 cedis. I was like, what? Just create PayPal account in Ghana and I'm taking 100 cedis. My guy, stop and follow me. Let's go home and let me create an account for you. Then that's it. So if you don't listen to me, that's the same thing that's going to happen to you. So what I'm going to do is sign up. I'm not going to waste my time here. Brah, I'm not going to waste my time here. Sign up in Kenya people. Yeah. So this is how it is for the Kenyans. So for today's, we're going to sign up for a business account, because for the business account you can do a whole lot of stuff with the business account. You see, but for the personal account, just withdraw, buy stuff online, send money, that's all. It's just like mobile money. You understand? But for the business account, you can do a whole lot. There's a whole lot to discuss. You just, let's continue. What we want to create is the business account. So for it to the business account, you click on continue. Very, very simple and very, very short. This is no tiredness, nothing, just simple. I'm teaching for free, so if you get it, you should go teach it for free. Yeah, be good Samaritan, okay? Samaritan. For me, I like the stuff for free. So they're asking us to enter a valid email account. That email account should be active, because when they get to know that it's not active, and those staff, no, they can limit it. And you understand? So this is my Gmail account. That is realibre222@gmail.com. So what I need to do is copy it and then I'll paste it here. If it is your mic too, then you can gmail.com. God, look how it is. Okay, it's good. So let's continue. He's checking for a Gmail, PayPal be fast, it's almost time. Man, close this one up here. Okay, we are in. So they're asking for our password that we want to use for the account. So the password that I want to use is this. Choose whatever password that you want, but the password needs to be strong or else they will not grant you. You understand? What's your business legal name? Oh, sorry, your legal name. My legal name is Ibri. This is a demo for teaching, so you can use your real name. And then my last name is Ibra. And then my business name is, let's say, Comp. You understand? Then my mobile number. So for here, here is where the trick is. see there's the Kenya flag. We are not also in Kenya, we're in Ghana. So we should look for Ghana. And Ghana lies here. This mouse. Yeah, Ghana lies here. You see, that's a very, very simple trick. It's very, very, very simple, I swear. If you don't know, so I'll just put in my phone number 0553 34771 50. Then what's my business name? My business address. Where's my business address? At Bantama. Main room. Simple and short. I don't want. And this one's option. You can leave it. I can put it there. So what town am I in now? Or what city? I'm Kuma City. Or which city am I in? Yeah, I'm Kuma City. What's my problem or my region? My region is Ashanti. So what's my postal code? What's your postal code? You yourself, what's your postal code? So I just put in my simple Ghana code. Then what amount would I be like receiving? Is it in US dollars or in what currency? For me, I'll be receiving my money there. So by this, I agree with everything and then click on agree, continue, and I'll go forward. So to keep loading and to send us to another page, asking us a whole lot of stuff. And okay, never, I don't trust this. Yeah, okay, we are through the first part. So the next part says, tell us about your business. What type of business are you in? Is it sole proprietorship, individual, partnership, private business, public company, non-profitable organization, government entity? Individual. For me, I'll go for the individual. Yeah, so they'll ask you, what are the keywords? My keywords is social or social. So what should I be making? Okay, let's say automobile association. And what's the URL if it's applicable? Like for instance, if you're having a website for this automobile or your business, you just put it down. But if not there, then leave it and continue. Very, very simple and short. I'm not joking, you go. So okay, they're asking for what is your nationality now? I'm in Ghana, so I'm a Ghanaian, so let's look for Ghana. You see, you cannot create a PayPal account in Ghana, but see, very, very simple way. So they're asking for what's your identity card that can help us to identify you in Ghana. So that's my national ID. For now, I'm not my national ID with me, so I'll just put in it in. After that, I'll change it later. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And what's my date of birth? Okay, 12/03 and then 2000. That's my date of birth. okay. Go on, submit. Now we are done. Yes, we are done. We are done with our PayPal. Is that not simple? Yeah, we are done. So we say thank you, then whatever. So set up payments and whatever. So they will send us a message in our hope you can see the message. Services at, you send a message to my Gmail account and I'll get the message. So I'm going to reply or confirm the account and we are good to go. Very simple. So complete information. Click on here, complete information. They send another one also. So complete information for that. Then come back to the Gmail account and then I'll go back to see whether there's a new message. Let's go back. Yes, I think so. There's a new message, I think 2 or okay, there's no message for now. Before I can refresh this stupid Gmail of mine. Yeah, so we are 2. That's it. You can see everything. So what you have to do is set up your payments. You can connect it to your card, connect it to your bank account, connect it to your Visa card, MasterCard, credit card, every card of yours. So that's it. That's how to create a PayPal account in Ghana. So yeah, okay, let's see the settings to make everyone know. That's okay. Yeah, that's me, Ibrahim. That's my company name, company. So let's see. sentence itself. Let's see how the thing. Okay. This one is also loading. That's the one I got it from my account. Gmail account. Let's see whether there's a new. There's no message, okay? Okay, there's a new message. A new message. I think two. Yeah, I said it. Two messages. So let's go for the PayPal service. I set up your PayPal business account. Let's go for that one first. And then let's fill in or do whatever we want there. Okay. So get started with that one also. Let's get started with this. Then go back. Is still in your Gmail account, go back and then take the next one and also confirm it and then we are 100% through. To make your paper 100% feels 100%, you need to connect it to your card or your bank for the confirm. It's okay, now we can confirm it. That's the simple thing. Connect to your card or the bank. That's fully 100% done. Very simple way and crazy, absolutely simple way. Okay, but yeah, they say you should log in to confirm or whatever. So for me to confirm, just put my password as zero. Password is very strong. Okay. We have activated our business PayPal account. That's very, very nice. That's it for this video. So if you are new here, please need to subscribe, give me thumbs up, and then for any suggestion you can put in the comment area. And if you have any problems, you can put in the comment area. I'll be leaving my social media links there. You can follow me and then ask for more questions and ask for more stuff from me. I will do a lot of stuff. Our next tutorial or my next video will be on how to get an international number for your business. Very, very simple. So you need to stay tuned and connected. You can share the video, share it to your friends. Please, Mister, I shoot it for free. So, you need to be customer. As I said, you need to tick for free so that you see it will be bored. And yeah, you understand. You can share the videos on your social media stuff. And so, yeah, we have confirmed our account. And then, okay, let me see the settings and the stuff. Okay, now you can see my name, Ibrahim, my email address, Ibrahim. They tell me confirm, I fully confirm because I'm not on the confirmation page. That's why I can see the confirm here. My address is also Bantama Main Road, Kumasi, Ashanti. That's my code. And my phone number is 233-555-34-77-150. My password is also there. God. It's very, very nice and simple. Oh, isn't it? I don't even know how to speak the English well. No problem. Okay, so.